Shout out thanks to all the men and women in our technical crew, including newcomers with us at the booth.
Yeah, there's a brawl going on. Yeah, they're going after DJ Oshie behind the play.
McQuaid wants a piece of him. That's a tough scrap
for
TJ. That's
not the scrap you want.
McQuaid has awfully long arms. He can tattoo him from range.
You don't want this one.
Oshie with that bulldog mentality standing in there against a tough customer.
What a job by TJ Oshie. I mean, that is one of the toughest guys in the National Hockey League trying to uncork and take your head off. Oshie doesn't fight very often, but it all starts on this hit on McQuaid. He takes liberties against that, does not like that hit, but it's his clean hit, finishes him hard into the boards, comes up the ice. Now they're talking. His partner Krug goes after him, and now McQuaid back in the play goes after the initial hit of TJ Oshie. That's got to be an extra 2 minutes for the Bruins.
You and I are going through video. We're watching stuff on the new guys.